crouch stance. Like this. He throws the jab. Now he either misses or I slip it, which sets up the headlock or the head in chancery, as they call it. Now he wants to punch me in the face. It's a good move. I don't want him to. So I'm going to put my hand over here, get him off balance, push on the hip to turn him, and get him in this head in chancery, what we call a guillotine. And the strike will come here. Boom. Now once at more realistic speed.